Okay, the funny thing is, the irony thing is, the first day when we talked, it was his dad's birthday. It is 30th August. The first day we met is on 14th December. It is my father's birthday. So we met, our interaction was completely based on our father's birthday.
I remember the first time when I saw you, it was in the coronavirus time, in about 4 months ago.
The first day when we met, he went on his knees and asked me out. Because I said, I'm not getting married to you unless you propose me.
I remember the first time I saw you, I was like, okay, she's interesting. Let's have a little bit of a conversation and see where things go.
He went on his knees for me to propose me, and he proposed me. So yeah, that's the thing. I feel lucky.
लड़की नहीं है वो जादू है और कहा क्या जाए रात को मेरे ख्वाब में आई वो जुल्फें बिखराए आँख खुली तो दिल चाह फिर नींद मुझे आ जाए बिन देखे ये हाल हुआ देखूं तो क्या हो जाए भोली सी सूरत आँखों में मस्ती दूर खड़ी शर्माए एक झलक दिखलाए कभी कभी आंचल में छुप जाए मेरी नजर से तुम देखो तो यार नजर वो आए भोली सी सूरत
He is a very shitty dancer. Complete shitty dancer. He danced like a panda. That's why I called him panda. Basically, marriage is a very long news start for both of us. I don't know where we'll end up, but I'm hoping a very good journey.
En aansu ne ada kam En aansu ne ada kam daga पोले बन के सवाल कर दे
I like three things of yours like when your dad was sick you actually was there with your dad my dad was also sick about two times ago and that made me feel a lot on what you have been through with your father
ते डाडाए कमाल कर देने
And the second thing that was very important and I really liked about you was and loved it was how you actually managed to tell me about your life and all the difficulties that you faced that gave me also a lot of hope
suniye je tere na daga main kamaa
till now my experience of my married life is pretty good he is very pampering to her person so I'm very pampered
suniye je tere na daga main kamaa rab kar main mar jaa
The third thing was, I always wanted a wife who actually prays And I found that when I asked you that question, you told me like, do I pray tahajjud? Which was like a complete opposite of what I was expecting. Nobody asked me that question ever. And that actually told me that I'm going to marry you no matter what happens. Finally, I was actually in Canada when we started talking to each other, so I was waiting to come, and every day it was very eager to meet you. When I came here, the first time I met you at a coffee shop, it was the best thing that ever happened. I was waiting and I think you were late 30 minutes. That was the longest wait of my life. When you came, I remember like it was like amazing. I saw you coming with the salwar kameez green olive color, and then you sat next to me. The first time I talked to you, I was like, oh my god, now she is here. And I wish and I pray to Allah that we will be together for the rest of our life, have a dozen kids, I don't know, maybe more or less, whatever. Thank you so much for being my life partner, and I'll do my best as Allah gives me to take care of.
Thank you, Adit, for everything you did and for your dedication you put on me. Otherwise, we wouldn't be here. Thank you for staying with me till today. Really, I don't have any words to say about you, what you have done for me. And what you are done for my parents, behaving with my parents, you are being my father's son, everything for them. So I'm very glad, I'm lucky to have you in my life. Thank you for everything. Be mahi mera sab kuch tu hi sajna.